Hi, everybody. This is Travis Harper with the Heroes to Hives program here in Missouri. So what is the Heroes to Hives program? Well, it is a unique program that seeks to address the financial and personal wellness of veterans through training centered around beekeeping. So why veterans and why beekeeping? Well, Missouri is home to two military bases as well as over 450,000 veterans. Many of these veterans, once they get out of the military, are looking to get involved in agriculture. And it's not like for the majority of them that they're immediately going to go into farming 1,000 acres of corn and soybeans. Many of them are looking to get into agriculture on a much smaller scale. Beekeeping provides them the opportunity to do this. It also provides them the opportunity to add another dimension to other agriculture pursuits they may be interested in, such as small ruminant production or commercial fruit and vegetable production. So how does the program work? Well, the majority of the program are online training modules that are available through Michigan State University Extension. There's 9 months of very intense training on beekeeping that these veterans can work through at their own pace. Now, once they complete those online modules, they receive a certificate from Michigan State University, and they've also completed the first level of the Great Plains Master Beekeeping Certification Program. Here in Missouri, we supplement that online training from Michigan State through two different ways. The first is we have our own online live classes each month from March through October that focus specifically on topics related to Missouri beekeeping and Missouri beekeepers. The other aspect of our program is the hands-on training at one of our teaching apiaries. This hands-on training runs from April through October and gives the veterans an opportunity to get a lot of experience working in beehives, learning about bees. Now, what's interesting about this program is that it is completely free to all active duty, reserves, veterans, as well as their spouses or dependents over the age of 18. Now, this class is about more than just beekeeping. Right off the bat, this class is not just necessarily for people that want to keep bees as a hobby. We take the approach that once they get through this class and they get some experience keeping bees, that they're going to start or add to a business. So we bring in our business development people from University of Missouri Extension to talk about those very things, starting a business, opportunities for businesses in the area of beekeeping, all those different types of things. And we're also interested in addressing both the physical and mental well-being of the veterans. When we look at physical well-being, roughly about 60 to 70% of our total participants have a service-connected disability rating. They may have an injury or a chronic illness that they're dealing with, and beekeeping may be challenging for them. So we seek to help address that, number one, by involving components of our agribility program, utilizing hive designs and devices that make it easier to keep bees when you do have a service-connected disability. The other thing that we introduce as part of physical well-being is Tai Chi. Of course, University of Missouri Extension has an excellent Tai Chi program. Tai Chi has been shown to have a number of positive benefits of both the physical and mental well-being of people, and we think that fits our veteran group as well. So we actually do Tai Chi in the apiary as part of our field days. And then finally, we seek to address the mental well-being of the veterans and those around them. So these veterans, you know, obviously have been through a lot more and seen and done a lot more things than what a lot of the general public have. But that doesn't necessarily mean that these veterans are dealing with any mental well-being issues, but nearly all of them know someone that has or is. So we bring in elements of University of Missouri Extension's QPR program to help these veterans deal with their own issues and to help them better assist others that may be dealing with these types of issues. Now, this program was piloted in 2021, was our first year, and we just had one teaching apiary at that time. So we started out in a partnership with the University of Central Missouri at their farm in Warrensburg. Now, towards the end of 2021, we were fortunate enough to receive a NIFA Ag Vets grant to be able to expand the program. So for 2022, we are adding a second apiary, and that's going to be at our Southwest Research Center in Mount Vernon. And we have a couple of great co-workers, Patrick Byers and Amy Patillo, who will be helping us out with that site. So that's a brief, really brief overview of the program. If you have any more questions or want to know more about the program, don't hesitate to reach out to us. You can see our contact information there, and we have a specific email address for Heroes to Hives. And we also have a Facebook and a YouTube channel that you can check out, and I encourage you to do so. And with that, I thank you for your time.